Damn, I just got destroyed. There are three reasons why digital marketing destroys traditional marketing. Now, remember back in the old days when I was doing traditional marketing. Now, for some of the young guys watching this, you have no clue what I'm talking about. I'm talking about good old newspaper. Yes, we were running display ads. And also, I'm talking about like broadcast fax, not email. Fax machine, but that's how we used to do advertising and marketing before digital, before internet comes along. I think a lot of us take it for granted compared to what we have today, compared to back then. Let me share with you the three reasons, or what I call the three T's, why digital marketing is far superior than traditional marketing. First one is targeting. Now imagine traditional marketing. Let's say you are driving on the highway, you see these huge massive billboards, right? Advertising certain things. You see those in Vegas too. They still have those, which is fine, but it's more like for brand awareness. But that's traditional advertising, a billboard. You can't really target who is gonna see that billboard. You're just right there. If someone sees it, good. If someone doesn't see it, you don't really know. But with digital marketing, with online, you can precisely target exactly who do you want seeing your offer, seeing your website, seeing your business, or seeing your funnel. You can choose. Example, with Google AdWords, you can target the keywords that they are searching. You know their buyer intent, and you can put your message right in front of there so that when they search that keyword, they will find you. Or with Facebook, you can also very precisely target exactly who you want, what are their interests, what's that profile that you are targeting. So you can target very precisely exactly who do you want for your customers or for your offer. That you cannot do with traditional marketing. When we were doing direct mail, we can target a little bit, I mean we can rent a list of potential buyers, and we can send out those direct mail pieces, but it's not very targeted. And we don't really know what happens, right? In the good old days, direct mail, we have a term called APAL and BPAL, meaning that people saw their mail right next to the trash can, the garbage can. Right, where they know, okay, this is an ad, this is a flyer, this is stuff that doesn't interest me. It goes in the trash can, we call that the B pile. The A pile are all the personal letters, right? Maybe letters from someone that you know, or maybe statements and credit card statements and bills. Those will make it to the A pile. As a marketer, back then when we were doing direct mail, the first goal is not to get people to buy. The first goal is to get people to make sure they don't throw away our stuff, right? Make sure we make it to the A pile. So, now with digital marketing, you don't need to do that anymore. You can put your offer, your products, your service in front of precisely exactly who you want, when you want it, where you want it. You can choose country, you can choose demographics, you can choose psychographics. Extremely, extremely powerful. Number two, the second T is tracking. Not just that. So with direct mail, we can kind of track, okay, we send out 1,000 letters, we send out 5,000 letters, we send out 10,000 letters. We kind of roughly know that, okay, out of the 10,000 letters, we got so many order forms back. Back then, that's how we used to do it. They actually sent, people sent back an order form or send back a money or a call or phone number to buy something, but still not very precise. With internet marketing, oh my goodness, with digital marketing, you can track exactly what happens, where that buyer comes from, where that customer comes from. You can even track their journey. Maybe they first saw this particular video and then they've opted into this particular offer and then they didn't buy, and when we run it, we're targeting ads, and then they bought in this period of time, or they bought because they saw email number 4 in your email sequence. You cannot do that with traditional marketing. You could only do that with digital marketing. That's extremely powerful. And number three, and that is the third T, and that is tweaking. Now think about back then. If I'm doing a big massive billboard, and if say, you know what, I don't like the billboard, I'm changing my message, or now I have a different offer, what do I have to do? I gotta take out that whole damn billboard, I gotta replace everything, I gotta reprint everything. With digital, if there's an ad that I'm running that I don't like, I can change it just like that. I can split test different ads at the same time, have an A-B testing, right? In marketing called the A-B testing. We can tweak different things. Or my webpage, I'm testing a different guarantee, a different price point. run traffic to it, and I would know. Now, traditional advertising, anything that we do, there's a huge delay in terms of time, that gap, that makes it very, very expensive and very costly. So the benefits of marketing online are all those things. You can target, you can track, and you can also tweak very quickly to get better results. That's the upside, but there's a downside. The downside is everybody could do the same thing. So the marketplace is getting way more sophisticated. Your competitors, they are getting more sophisticated. There are more ways for them to compete with you, anybody. I don't care how big you are, you could be running a pretty big company, it doesn't matter. A 17-year-old kid living in a basement could compete with you. So knowing that, yes, with the technology, digital marketing has so many advantages, at the same time knowing that it changes all the time, that you have to do more to keep up the pace to have that leading edge. And I always say, if you're not the lead dog, the view is always the same. If this is the first time you are watching my video, make sure you hit the thumbs up and comment below. And also hit the bell, turn on the notification and subscribe to my channel. Every single day, I upload a new video for you to give you that motivation, to give you that inspiration, to give you that distinction and wisdom that will help you to take whatever it is that you do. I don't care if you're starting out. I don't care if you're still working a job. I don't care if you have a business that's doing a certain amount of level. I'm certain you'll learn something from it. With that said, I gotta get back to my game.